Oh, wow. These are fantastic. I love these. Look at these wands. Please do not touch the wands.
Oh, it's Fantastic Beasts.
Yeah, these are from Fantastic Beasts. They are gorgeous. Actually, £30 is pretty cheap. That's decent.
I'll show you how it comes. So basically, inside here, it's like polystyrene.
I think that's cheaper than the Harry Potter world, isn't it?
All that stuff is like really extra protected. Okay, okay,
the store is amazing. Love it. There's some stuff in here that I've not seen in other shops. So this is worth coming to, actually. Really love this in London. Oh, wow. Wax stampers. Mum. Look, you know the wax stampers I use on letter seals? I've got these, but in the houses and that, they're gorgeous. There's some stuff in here that I've not seen before, ever in other shops. Oh, gorgeous. Oh, look at the pens. Oh, this is all fab. Love this. Puzzles. Some more plushies. Oh, I want a Fawkes. Would love a Fawkes. Scabbers! Not seen some of these plushies before. These are gorgeous. Oh, that's fun. Yeah, they do some really, really good plushies. The price is a bit dear, but they're huge. They're really, really good quality as well. I've seen some really good plushies that I've not seen before. So this is fab. There's more downstairs, but I don't know if I'm going to be able to make it. Oh, some stuff for Game of Thrones fans. And that's the upstairs tour. There is more downstairs, but I'm not too sure if I'm going to make it down, so wait a minute. See how I get on. Look at that wall, it's amazing.